In this video, you will learn how to navigate through the text and how to highlight text. You will need this to efficiently edit your document later. So let's look at the navigation first. Of course, you can use your mouse to navigate through the document, but with a bit of training, it will be easier to navigate with the keyboard, since you will not have to switch between the mouse and the keyboard the whole time. So when the blinking cursor is at the start of the first line, for example, you can use the arrows on the keyboard to move the cursor by one character horizontally or by one line vertically. Now when you hold down the control key and then hit the arrows, then you can move the cursor horizontally by one word or vertically by one paragraph. The last keys that we want to look at are the home key and the end key. When pressing the end key, the cursor will be moved to the end of the current line. When pressing the home key, the cursor will be moved to the start of the current line. Now that you know how to navigate through the text, let's see how we can highlight it. When you want to highlight text, you can again use the mouse for that by holding the left mouse button and dragging the mouse over the text. You can also double-click on a word to highlight only this word, and if you triple-click on a word, the whole paragraph will be highlighted. When you move the mouse into the left margin so that the mouse cursor changes to an arrow, you can click and highlight the specific line where the mouse cursor is located. But again, it can be very useful to use the keyboard for the highlighting. Highlighting the text with the keyboard is the same as navigating through the text, but simultaneously holding the Shift key. So if you want to highlight one line, for example, click at the start of the line, hold down the Shift key, and then press the End button.